Day two for the Heat at FAU brought back most of the team from last year. Tyler Johnson, he came off the bench last year, still had a productive season. He averaged 14 points in 73 games.
So I'm still very comfortable in that role. I feel like what we were able to do with the bench last year was something unique. I mean, it was like another starting lineup out there for the way it was able to produce. So, yeah, again, not making a big deal about starting or whatever.